Nah, but the best part about becoming a father for me is I always wanted to be a daddy. I always wanted it. But I never wanted to compromise my ethical and philosophical worldview about not ejecting people out of your dick and directly into traffic. That's all you're doing if you're breeding. Don't act like it's some miracle from God. You're just going, oh no, congestion on the I-45 isn't bad enough. This Walmart line can be longer. Oh! 7.5 billion people on the planet. I feel like we can stop reproducing ourselves for 10 years till we figure out how to feed everybody. No, it's my God-given right to have a child. It's my God-given right to do no work on myself whatsoever as a human being and feel vapid and empty inside of my soul and to just fill that hole by pumping out shitty little larva that looks like me. It's my God-given right, and it's okay because I recycle. Cracks me up to no end that white babies cost $40,000. Not that they cost $40,000, but that the brown ones do not cost nearly as much. They don't. Just stroll on down to a Dollar Tree. Why do you think Angelina Jolie has so many? She's a bargain hunter. Y'all realize I'm not white, right? All right, before everybody pulls out their phones and calls social services all at once, as my white baby took from me, I'd like to point out that her biological father has a face tattoo.